Okay, we live. Okay, this is awkward occurrence or awkward entertainment.
It is better that you should rush upon this blade than enter this circle with fear in your heart. How do you enter? With perfect love and perfect trust. That's a girl. As above.
Okay, Pat, this first one comes from Brittany, who says, is there any way the devil could enter into our dreams and plant false images and or testimony?
Let me tell you, there is no question. They are demonic spirits, and especially when you're asleep and vulnerable, they will try to put false things in your mind. I'm writing a book about having walked with the Lord, and there's some instances I'm in that book where demonic spirits tried to implant things into my mind.
Okay, so before we get into the big stuff, let's talk about what shifting actually is. So shifting is basically where you shift, move, or quantum jump your subconscious mind into an alternate reality where you already exist. Now, to fully understand shifting, you have to understand how time works. Essentially, time is made to record how much we shift.
I know the comment section on that video was really large, so I'm gonna make a video to kind of explain just kind of what's going on. From what I've gathered, people have learned that they can shift realities, quote unquote, and I really think it's kind of like a mix between astral projection and lucid dreaming, where you kind of make your own desired reality and you, quote unquote, live it out. What I've also gathered is now people are starting to see those characters in their day-to-day lives. Now for the speculations about what we think is actually happening. And this is mostly a spiritual thing, so this is like a witch talk kind of thing. What I've seen some people on this app say is that they're demons taking the form of these characters because we've made ourselves more susceptible to them. My witch friends think that this is a tulpa where enough people believe in it becomes real. I think it's a mind space, headspace thing where only that person can see those characters and no one else can because you went to that reality and you saw those characters.
Shadows in my room, can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done, I thought you were the one listening.
You asked me, can it be possible? It happens very much so. So you've got to be careful. If you have a thought, it's not because of your dear wife or your dear husband or your mother-in-law or your employer. A lot of this stuff comes from the devil, and there are demonic forces, whether you call evil spirits or demons. They're very, very prevalent in the world, and the answer is yes, they can implant thoughts in your mind, all right?
So when that happens in a dream, and it's you say that you've struggled, you know,
yes.
You've had that.
Oh, yeah.
What do you do?
Well, in my case, I struggle to get awake, and when I do, I rebuke the spirit. I realize what it is happening. And I say, I rebuke you, devil and the forces of evil, leave me alone. And they will do it if you're filled with God's power. But if you don't know the Holy Spirit, you are super vulnerable. You need to be as filled with God's power as the devil is filled with his power.